Hello friends, today we are going to discuss about newly designed BA BSc courses. A newly designed system has been introduced known as CBCS, which means choice based credit system. Now, what's about honors courses in any subject in any university in India? Now the question is, what is semester system? It is a term of 6 months long. Each year contains two semesters, therefore in 3 years, there are six semesters in total. First semester contains core course 1, which is the paper 1 of honors subject with full marks 100, core course 2, which is the honors paper 2 with full marks 100, generic elective 1, which is a general subject with full marks 100, ability enhancement course, which is a language paper or environmental compulsory paper with full marks 100. Second semester contains core course 3, honors paper 3 with full marks 100, core course 4, honors paper 4 with full marks 100, generic elective, general subject paper 1 with full marks 100, ability enhancement course, also another compulsory paper with full marks 100. Third semester contains core course 5, that is a paper of honors subject, paper number 5 with full marks 100, core course 6, which is the honors paper, paper number 6 with full marks 100, core course 7, which is the honors paper number 7 with full marks 100, generic elective 3, which is a general subject paper with full marks 100, and a skill enhancement course, a compulsory paper. Fourth semester contains core course 8, honors subject paper 8 with full marks 100, core course 9, which is also another honors paper with full marks 100, core course 10, another honors paper number 10 with full marks 100, and generic elective 4, a general subject paper, and a skill enhancement course which will help everyone. Fifth semester contains core course 11, honors paper number 11 with full marks 100, core course 12, honors paper number 12 with full marks 100, disciplinary specific elective, which is a special paper of the honors subject, will be chosen by the student with full marks 100. Another discipline specific elective, which is also a special paper of honors subject, will be chosen by the student with full marks 100. Now in the final and sixth semester, there are core course 13, which is a honors paper with full marks 100, core course 14, another honors subject paper with full marks 100, discipline specific elective number 3, which is a special paper of the honors subject with full marks 100, and the final paper of the final semester is discipline specific elective number 4, which is the final honors subject special paper with full marks 100. And in each full 100 marks paper, there should be two parts, one written exam of 80 marks and 20 marks internal assessment examination. Thanks for watching.